noise cancellation headphones are a really interesting piece of technology that has changed the landscape of headphones, hearing aids and everything. So basically they have the ability to clear out everything in the environment and artificially create an environment of like silence around you. The next natural step we thought could be not only clear out everything, but also introduce whatever you want to hear.
So this is a headphone system. It's called Look Once You Hear. We have this off-the-shelf noise cancelling headphone, and we've attached two binaural microphones on the right and the left. We use this system to let people pick and choose the specific speakers that they want to listen to in a noisy environment.
Let's say you are in a noisy environment where there's not just ambient noise, but also a background speech, such as a person talking on a phone interfering. So with this system, you can press a button on the right while looking at me for a couple seconds, which would record a sample of my voice. From that point on, you'll only be able to hear my voice while suppressing any other sound, including speech, in the environment. While your friend is speaking, you can just look at them for a couple seconds, and by pressing a button, that would let the headphones know which voice to focus on based on the direction.
When you look at a particular person, the mouth is located at equal distances towards your ears, and so a sound will arrive at the same time across both ears,
which is a cue from the headphone system. And the headphone system uses AI technology to extract the voice that wearer wants to hear while ignoring like all sounds in the environment from that point on.
So now we're outside. We're standing in front of this lovely fountain here that's very noisy. So if you want to have a conversation, you can go ahead and click that button on your right.
And record my voice for Lisa. And then we can have this casual stroll here, and you can just listen to my voice while suppressing the sound of the noisy fountain.
Once I have this example of how they sound like, I can just extract their sound even when I'm not looking at them.
AI and especially neural networks have made great strides in speech processing. That application is really exciting, like especially useful for people with hearing challenges, where they want to amplify the voice of the person they want to hear.
Ideally, this is something that can be deployed on earbuds or hearing aids so that lots of people can use them. This can be big, this can impact lots of people, and being able to be at the forefront of this type of research is very exciting.